16 years old, sold out for you when the words you spoke to me. They were my passion, though the people were laughing. Every morning I would wake up to the song in me. They brush my teeth, then wash my face, then I get in my car, drive to my high school, devote 2 hours to pray from my own heart and for my generation to love who you are. When the rest of my peers and the juice and drugs clung hard to you, kept my focus on things of eternity, and I chose to live a lifestyle of integrity. And we were lost in love cause you spoke to me, and I can never forget when you washed my feet. I stay up all night just to sing to you, but tonight I'm just missing you.
God, awaken the dawn,
come and do what it takes to pierce the dove,
bring new life in my heart,
to persevere with endurance, keep marching on. Later now, driving home from Pasadena City College, reminiscing the passion I carry when I imagine the cross. Used to say I follow your God no matter the cost. I guess the dark just seeps in. I nearly threw away my life at 18 for a girlfriend, skipping on destiny, all of that. I want to turn it around, but you had my back. You trusted me when I couldn't trust myself, spoke life to me when there was nobody else, and you upheld my soul in your sovereignty. So God, give me back on my feet.
God, awaken the dawn, breathe new life in my heart. God, awaken the dawn,
we're coming to what it takes to be stuck.
Breathe new life in my heart.
Up to the mountains and the northern skies. I'm on my way to ball to play. Damn, messed up.
That's right.
Can't believe it.
Embarrassing.
Though I could barely do it today, I lift my eyes up to the mountains and the northern sky. On my way, ball. Whoa. Haven't done this. I'm on my way to play ball, yeah. I don't play there anymore. I play at 24. So I think that's what threw me off, man. On my way to play ball at First Avenue, creation reaches me, reminds me of you. And as I start to think, I start to smile. Cause you start to, and you speak so loud. You say I wasn't made for mediocrity. And how there's more to my song than Christianity. Destiny is a matter of the heart. What's going on inside of me as I sing this song? Yeah, after this year, I understand life and death, it begins with the inner man. Cause your reputation in the end is worthless. That's the lesson that I learned from Mr. Sutton and Pastor Ted Haggard. So when the world staggers and apathetic voices turn from thoughts to real daggers, Satan sees your brow and he wants to beat him. I know he's wiped out so many worship leaders that were your favorite. I gotta make it for them, for you, for good, for real. Until I'm lost in love, this is my stand. Turn 21 a month ago, I'm ready to be your man.